if it's torture. Don't say I didn't, say I didn't warn ya. Boys only want love if it's torture. Don't say I didn't, say I didn't warn ya. So it's gonna be forever. Your name.
Welcome to Desert Financial Arena, home of the Arizona State Sun Devils. Your safety is our number one concern. In the event of an emergency that we must evacuate the arena, here is our evacuation plan. If you are seated in the courtside seats or in the bottom half of sections C through J and Q through W, please walk down the aisle to enter the court. Walk along the edge of the court as you proceed out the west tunnel and then continue away from the arena. If you are seated in sections A through Z, or the upper half of sections C through J and Q through W, please walk up the aisle and onto the main concourse area. Proceed out the nearest unobstructed exit on the north, south, east, or west ends and continue away from the arena. Those who are seated in the upper bowl, sections A1 through Z1, walk down the aisle onto the main concourse, proceed out the nearest unobstructed exit on the north, south, east, or west ends and continue away from the arena. Please follow the directions of law enforcement and event staff who will be available to assist you as you exit the arena calmly and safely. This has been our evacuation plan for Desert Financial Arena. Thank you for being prepared in advance to respond calmly in the event of an emergency. Enjoy the event and thank you.
Good morning and welcome to the graduation ceremony for the ASU Preparatory Class of 2023. We are so excited for what today brings. Friends, family, faculty, please stand for our graduation procession and remain standing for the national anthem and Pledge of Allegiance.
Thank you. say, can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming? Whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly streaming. And the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
You may be seated. Students and families, welcome. My name is Jill Rozier, and I serve as head of schools for ASU Prep Digital. I am honored to be here today to celebrate this milestone with you, high school graduation. What a time we are living in. Graduates, I'm sure you're feeling some relief and excitement to get on to your next adventure. But I want to encourage and invite you to breathe in this moment today and take the time to appreciate everything that's happening in these next couple of hours. Clear your mind of any lunch plans or any to-do lists that you have going on later today and just join me in this moment. Let's take time to reflect on the path that brought you to this arena today and just revel in the feelings of accomplishments for just a second. Also, let's make a promise to each other that while we are here in this arena, we will approach and appreciate each moment, support our peers who will be speaking, and really cheer for each other as we cross that stage like we're cheering for our number one fans. Does that sound good to you all? Perfect. So we have so much to celebrate. Please welcome to say a few words ASU Prep's Chief Operating Officer, Amy McGrath.
Hello, graduates. Thank you, Jill. I'd like to take a moment up here for a second just to recognize all of the great people back here and some out there who have helped you all get where you are. First, I'd like to acknowledge the leadership team behind me. Graduates, please join me for a round of applause for your high school principals and your counselors. I'd also like to recognize the parents, guardians, siblings, and extended family for the support and care you've given over the years to students who are graduating today. On behalf of the ASU Prep family, faculty, and staff, we give you a huge round of applause for all that you've done. Today we get to celebrate the graduating class from ASU Prep Casa Grande. ASU Prep Digital. ASU Prep Phoenix. ASU Prep Polytechnic. And ASU Prep South Phoenix. Although I see a full house before me, some of our graduates could not join us in person today because they are in other states and other countries. So we welcome their families from the ASU live broadcast. If you're watching from our live stream today, please know we are so proud of you and we're thinking about you today. We wish you were here with us in this room. You know that you can tweet your graduation photos using hashtag ASUPrepGrad so that we can thank you for being a part of our ceremony. Up next, we'll hear from our graduates. Each campus selected a student to represent their thoughts and feelings at graduation. They will speak after an introduction from their high school principal. And to begin, we start with ASU Prep Digital Principal, Dr. Sage Shirotkin. Please help me welcome Sage to the stage.
Thank you, Amy. So when it came time for me to write my graduation speech, I was experiencing a bit of writer's block. So I thought, hey, lots of cool, smart people have given awesome graduation speeches. I'll just look for a quote from one of them to inspire me. Now, I'll give you a little tip. If you're ever feeling unsure about where you are in your life, feeling like you just don't know what you're doing, well, okay, first let me assure you, nobody knows what they're doing. All of us up here, I give us about 50%. About 50% of the time, we think we know what we're doing. Doesn't mean we actually know what we're doing, just that we have a reasonable amount of confidence that we can fake it until we figure it out. Also, if you hit that spot, Google best graduation quotes. It will change your life. I'm going to share with you the top three most important lessons that I learned from reading these quotes. First, and arguably the most noteworthy, Taylor Swift is surprisingly profound. Two, this next period in your life is either exciting, uncertain, an adventure, limitless, mistake-ridden, out of your comfort zone, or all of the above. We, three, the world, expect you to improvise, make a difference, do what you love, be optimistic, say yes, create your own destiny, make mistakes and learn from them, be thankful, be courageous, make progress, work hard, and be happy. No pressure. Here's the real deal, my awesome graduates. You have already lived in times that have been exciting, uncertain, an adventure, limitless, mistake-ridden, and out of your comfort zone. We have already seen you improvise, make a difference, do what you love, be optimistic, say yes, create your own destiny, make mistakes and learn from them, be thankful, be courageous, make progress, work hard, and be happy. All you need to do now is continue. Please welcome my partner in digital principalship, Dr. Bobby Stribel.
All right, graduates, ASU! Hello and welcome. There are over 500 of you sitting here today to graduate, with thousands of your family members, friends, peers, coaches, so many other people who have invested into your lives to get you to this point today, but we're here for you and you alone. With that said, we also have over 150 graduates and their families streaming in live, so let's hear it for them as well. Today, our praise and focus is on all of you, but not just you. I encourage you to look around and take a moment to reflect on the people in the audience. Reflect on those who've invested into your life, those who've poured in to support you in times of needs, and those who have built you up, your teachers, your family members, your friends, your coaches. It is very likely that your academic journey up to this point included some level of support from others, so please be sure to take a moment to thank them today. As Sun Devil graduates, you now possess many of the tools necessary for your future success. However, you must remain dedicated to using those tools and develop even more. I encourage you to be innovative, be flexible, and be confident. The foundation for successful life is gathering information and growing in your own personal experiences. Only then can you connect your knowledge and experience with the people in your sphere of influence. I wish you the very best of success at making both a positive and impactful connection. I'm going to make my speech very short because I know there's a lot of people speaking. But every year, I like to offer just one tidbit of wisdom to all of our graduates. And it's the tidbit of wisdom of happiness. With that said, there's a given. We all are given 24 hours in a day. Nothing can change that. Also, we know that about 8 hours a day we're gonna spend working, and about 8 to 10 hours, if you're a teenager, maybe more, sleeping, right? So, simple math will tell you the majority of your day is spent working and sleeping. How can you ensure happiness? Very easy. Have a comfortable bed and a job you enjoy. Thank you. With that, I say that we are so proud of you, ASU Prep graduates and soon-to-be ASU Prep alumni. Now it is my pleasure to introduce your next speaker, ASU Prep Digital's class of 2023 graduate, Lucas Moeller. Give it up for Lucas.
Good morning, respected guests, members of ASU Prep staff, families, friends, and class of 23. We are gathered here today to celebrate our accomplishments that have brought us to this point today. Our road to graduation has been far from easy, and as valedictorian of ASU Prep Digital, I want to take a moment to recognize the dedication and perseverance that each of you has shown over the past 4 years. Our non-traditional way of online learning has required each of us to be highly self-motivated and disciplined in order to stay on track. Despite the challenges that presented themselves during the pandemic years, all of you have held yourselves to a high standard and have pushed yourselves to reach your goals. Let's hear some applause for that. I want to thank my LSC, Mrs. Kelly Parsons, and all the other learning success coaches, as well as the teachers, staff, and administrators at ASU Prep Digital for their unwavering commitment to helping us reach this amazing milestone here today. Their extraordinary efforts have ensured our success and made this day possible for all of us. This graduation is the end of one journey, but it is also the beginning of another. We have all gained valuable skills and knowledge over the past 4 years that will prepare us for all of our future endeavors. As you all go forward, remember that the challenges you have faced have made you stronger. They have shaped you into the person that you are today. Be proud of that and all that you have accomplished and the person that you have become. As we move forward, let us take this accomplishment with us and use it as motivation to strive for even greater success. Let us remember the lessons that we have learned and the strength and determination that got us here today. Class of 23, today marks the start of an exciting new chapter in our lives. I wish you all the best of luck and success in your future endeavors. Congratulations, and may you continue to find joy and fulfillment in all that you do. Thank you.
Good morning.
I am the proud principal of ASU Prep South Phoenix. I'd like to begin talking about all the aunties, uncles, grandparents, parents, friends, and teachers in the audience. The amazing support system that is here this morning all played a role in getting our class of 2023 to this moment. Congratulations to all the supporters and motivators here this morning, as your hard work and success is also walking across the stage. Now on to our graduates. Throughout your time at our school, I have had the privilege of witnessing firsthand the extraordinary passion, resilience, and determination that's within each and every one of you. You have taken risks, embraced challenges, and refused to accept the status quo. In doing so, you have not only accomplished remarkable personal growth, but have also inspired those around you to strive for something greater. Today, we find ourselves on the cusp of a new era, filled with both immense opportunities and complex challenges. It is a time when the world needs your voices, your ideas, and your unwavering belief in a better tomorrow. It is a time when your generation's unique perspectives and innovative thinking is needed more than ever. In this fast-paced, interconnected world, the future will certainly present uncertainties, but I am confident that each one of you possesses the resilience, adaptability, and strength and character that is needed to overcome any obstacles that come your way. You have been well prepared, not just academically, but also emotionally and ethically, to face the challenges that come your way. Look around you, and you will see your classmates, friends, and supporters in this journey. Each one of them holds within an incredible story, a story that has shaped their diverse perspectives, experiences, and aspirations. As you move forward, remember the power of collaboration and the strength that lies in unity. Always embrace the richness of diversity, listen to the perspectives of others, and build bridges to bring people together. In the face of adversity, remember the lessons you've learned from your time here at ASU Prep. Embrace failure as an opportunity for growth, and let perseverance and determination guide you. Be bold in your dreams and aspirations, and never shy away from challenging the status quo. Your generation has proven time and time again that it has the power to affect change, and I have no doubt that you will continue doing so. As you embark on this new chapter of your lives, I urge you to stay true to yourselves, to hold true to your values, and to never lose sight of the unique talents and gifts that each of you have. Be compassionate and empathetic, for the world needs your kindness and understanding more than ever. Embrace the unknown with a courageous mind and a courageous spirit, for it is the uncharted territories that you will find the greatest growth and success. Graduates, as I look at you all today, I am filled with hope and optimism for the future. You are the future innovators, trailblazers, and leaders who will shape our world for the better. On behalf of the entire ASU Prep South Phoenix faculty and community, I extend a heartfelt congratulations to each and every one of you. The world is waiting, and I have no doubt that you will exceed our highest expectations. Congratulations, class of 2023. I have the honor to introduce our ASU Prep South Phoenix speaker, the brilliant, the hardworking, and the hilarious Michaela Hopkins.
Okay. Hi. If I have experienced anything in my life, it's change. I've gone to at least 7 different schools since 4th grade, and I've met so many different people. I would like to take a chance to thank some of those people. Firstly, I want to thank my dad for raising me, for supporting me, for accepting me, and for loving me. I want to thank my stepmom for truly showing me what it meant to be a girl, and for demonstrating to me how important it is to fall in love with yourself. I want to thank Mr. Gibbs for making me feel heard, for showing up and making a difference when I needed him to, for never making me feel judged, and for always having his office door open to me, even when it had absolutely nothing to do with school. I want to thank the people who lifted me up and the ones who tried to bring me down. I want to thank the people that made me look at things from different perspectives. Most importantly, I want to thank the people who didn't give up on me, even when I wanted to give up on myself. Now, I want to take a moment to speak to my peers, the class of 2023. We won, despite the odds. We have experienced so much, not only together, but in our personal lives as well. You survived the days you couldn't get out of bed or shower. You survived the arguments with your parents and siblings. You survived loss, long nights spent crying, the times when you felt like you weren't enough. You survived, I survived, we survived. I want you to take this, me standing up here in front of you right now, as a sign that you can survive anything. Even when you feel as though you are your biggest enemy, you are also your very best friend. You deserve to be proud of yourself. I never thought that I would be here. I didn't think that I could do it without my mom, but I did it. And I'm 99% sure that she's much happier seeing me up here speaking than she would have been seeing me up there with her. As we walk across the stage, we will experience one of the biggest changes we've had thus far. You get a strange feeling when you're about to leave a place, like you'll not only miss the people you love, but you'll miss the person you are right now at this time and this place, because you'll never be this way ever again. Growing apart and moving on doesn't change the fact that for a long time, we grew side by side. Our roots will always be tangled, and I'm glad for that. We have an unpredictable but undeniably beautiful future ahead of us. Congratulations to the class of 2023. I did it, you did it, we did it.
All right, well, good morning, everyone. Early mornings bring the promise of a new day full of possibilities, and that is just what I see in our soon-to-be graduates. As the proud principal of ASU Prep Poly, it has been an honor to watch all of you grow and thrive this year. I've never known students to be so secure at school that they would meet up in the front parking lot of the school on senior ditch day. Full disclosure, this was a small group of students and parents did call in to excuse absences, so thank you. Throughout this year, it has been wonderful to see your fun-loving spirit, deep friendships, which will likely endure well beyond high school. Today marks a major milestone in your lives, and I'm confident that you're all prepared to take on whatever you pursue next. One important lesson that you've learned during your time at Prep Poly is the ability to adapt to change. It's a reoccurring theme. You've had to navigate unexpected challenges, learn new technologies, and adjust to different learning environments. These experiences have taught you how to be flexible, resilient, and those skills will serve you well throughout your lives. As you move forward into the next phase of your lives, it's important to remember you're all unique individuals with your own experiences, passions, and skills. Whether you pursue higher education, go into business, start a career, you all have the potential to make a positive impact in the world, not just for yourself, but for others too. But in order to do so, you must embrace your individuality, recognize your strengths and weaknesses, and use them to your advantage. You must be willing to take risks, to embrace failure, and persevere through adversity. One of the most important things I've learned during my time being an educator is the value of collaboration. As students, you have been encouraged to work together, to share your knowledge, expertise, and support each other in achieving your goals. This collaborative Sun Devil spirit is something that will serve you well in the future as you navigate the challenges and opportunities that lie ahead. So as we celebrate this incredible achievement today, I want to encourage each and every one of you to continue to embrace your individuality, to use your unique skills and passions, to collaborate with others, to make a positive impact in the world. And before I give a final congratulations to the class of 2023, you couldn't get here without the support of your families and loved ones and all the teachers and all the individuals, coaches that have been behind you. So with that, I want to congratulate you. I'm proud of each and every one of you. And as I'm sure, just as your families feel, we cannot wait to see what the future holds to you. So congratulations, class of 2023. And now I am very pleased and honored to bring our ASU Prep Poly student to speak. And can you please welcome Clarita Kirakokosian. Thank you.
Good morning, ASU Prep. My name is Clarita Kirakosian. my cap is literally falling off of my head. And it is with great honor that I am standing here on behalf of the amazing class of 2023. Oh Lord, let's see if this stays on my head. Before I begin, I would like to take the opportunity to dedicate a special thank you to all of my teachers, staff, and faculty members who've helped us achieve our goals to be here today. You made this day possible. With your utmost love and encouragement, we applaud you for it all. I want to begin with a big congratulations to all of the soon-to-be graduates sitting in front of me today. We're gonna take it off. These past 4 years of high school can be described in one word: unpredictable. From a world pandemic that took half of our high school experience to virtual learning and adjusting back in school, I think I can speak on behalf of us all when I say things were never easy. But seeing us all here today proves one thing: our hard work has paid off. For some, this ceremony will come with great relief as we are able to cast aside the shackles of high school that some may describe as liberty. For others, this day comes with bittersweetness and a final farewell. I remember starting ASU Prep in the fifth grade. A little shout out goes out to all of my buddies who have been there with me along the way. After many years of attending the same school, I've learned something that will stick with me forever. Community is so valuable. Over the years of high school, I've created so many memories with my peers through student council assemblies, dances, and even doing my weekly announcements from class to class where everyone would already know what I was in there for. Each of us have had our own unique experiences at ASU Prep, a combination of good and bad times, laughter and tears, times of school spirit, and of course, times of last minute essay writing for the essay we forgot was due Sunday at 11:59. These experiences are something we get to take as we move forward into a new journey. These past 4 years of high school have been unforgettable, to say the least. I hope years from now we're able to look back at some of the amazing memories that we have made during our time at ASU Prep. And to my family, thank you for helping me achieve my goals and being my biggest supporters. I dedicate this speech to my two grandparents who are watching over from above today, Siremquez and Te Amo. Make sure you always remember to work hard, be smart, and be kind. And before I forget, it's time to be real, so. Congratulations, class of 2023. We did it.
Thank you and welcome. On behalf of the Phoenix downtown faculty and staff, it is with great enthusiasm and gratitude that I'm able to wish all of our 2023 graduates a heartfelt congratulations and job well done. This morning, as you celebrate with your families and friends, I would like to ask that each of you reflect on the many lessons, both life and academic, that you've learned over the past few years. What have you learned? What have you learned about yourself? What have you learned about the world around you? Have you discovered what makes you happy? Hopefully a few thoughts and memorable experiences come to mind. Even more importantly though, I hope what comes to mind are the many people who have helped you along the way. All of your teachers, your coaches, your family, your friends, your classmates and peers, all of the people you know, but also the many people who you will never know, that have sacrificed so much for you to be here today. Our graduating class includes hundreds of students representing many perspectives, worldviews, cultures, and from these are many more thousands of stories of perseverance and survival, overcoming barriers, some physical, some political, all generational. Your generation is no different. The choices you make determine how you will navigate and experience the world
and it is your choices that will create your individual journeys. I ask that you continuously reflect and never lose sight of those you've known and those unknown to you who have helped you along the way, who have sacrificed for you. I hope that each of you in your own way become the known and unknown people that future generations think of when they consider your contribution to their own life. Thank you and congratulations, class of 2023. Now, please welcome to the stage our ASU Prep Phoenix student speaker, Ajok Ajak.
Hello. In our 4 years of high school, we, the class of 2023, have faced many trials and tribulations. A worldwide pandemic, online learning, protests, and the most gut-wrenching of all, our parents lecturing us. However, these are things that everyone talks about and things that all of us have experienced in one way or another. There were many things that we all experienced that we chose not to share. For example, how the most driven students, like myself, started to feel like school's too much and they would rather not go. Or how the most athletic students lost a passion for their sport and didn't feel like it was for them anymore. But two things that we, the class of 2023, have learned throughout our 4 years of high school are resilience and perseverance. It taught us that we have to adjust and continue to strive for success despite this uncharted territory that we were now navigating. However, in this territory, we will all be taking different routes in life. Some of us will further our education. Some will focus on their mental health and take a break from it all. And some might not even know what they're gonna do. However, we were all now entering a new territory, and that territory is the real world. No more rotating between our crazy English classes and military-like math classes every day. As we dive into these new waters, each day will be different, and every decision we make will impact us more profoundly than while we were in high school. We'll now be faced with decisions like what careers we want to pursue, what kind of person we want to be, and where will we live if our parents decide to kick us out because we're now adults. But one thing is clear, we will now experience a newfound freedom that we've never had before, and it is up to us to be responsible and make the most out of this next chapter of our lives. However, it would be unfair if I didn't acknowledge the amazing parents and family members who have supported us relentlessly and unconditionally, not just in high school, but throughout our entire lives. They not only provided for us, but gave us many of the life skills that we will use once we are out on our own. When our parents were hard on us throughout these years, they were doing it because they saw our potential and knew what we could achieve. I know in my case, there are times when I would get home after school and all I wanted to do was relax. Often my parents would see it as laziness and lecture on the importance of productivity. They would say, one day, you'll thank us for telling you this and pushing you. At that moment, I remember thinking, there is not a single day that I will ever thank you for this lecture. However, looking back on it, they were right, and those lectures did shape me into the person I am now and will continue to shape me into the person I am becoming. So today I say, thank you, Mom and Dad, for all of the amazing lessons you have taught me, and know that I will carry them with me as I leap into this new chapter of my life. My peers and I have just achieved a milestone in life, and there will be many more to come. But something we should always remember moving forward is to never give up and continue to strive for what we love and believe. Class of 2023, I wish you the best of luck with all of your future endeavors and hope that every trial and tribulation you face will become a stepping stone and even a springboard for you and your future. Thank you.
Good morning. My name is Sylvia Mejia, and I am the principal of ASU Prep Casa Grande High School. I'd like to start by giving a huge shout out to our teachers, staff, the Barca Academy leadership and their staff who are committed to the success of every student. Their teamwork has not only modeled ASU Prep values to our students, but has led them to achieve their incredible potential. Next, I'd like to give kudos to our families for their outstanding partnership. As our partners, we could not have done this without your support. Lastly, thank you to the ASU Prep executive leaders who support the work we do to make this a world-class place to work, learn, grow, and thrive. Seniors, congratulations on your graduation day. You have worked hard to reach this momentous occasion, and it is a testament to your dedication, perseverance, and commitment to your education. As you move forward in life, I want to remind you that your graduation is not the end of your journey, but rather the beginning of a new chapter. You have the power to shape your own destiny, to create the life you want, and to make a positive impact on the world around you. As you embark on this new path, it is important to remember the lessons you have learned throughout your academic career. The knowledge, skills, and experiences you have gained will serve you well in your future endeavors, wherever they may take you. Michelle Obama recently said, "The unknown is where possibility glitters. If you don't take the risk, if you don't ride out a few jolts, you are taking away your opportunities to transform." I encourage you to cultivate a spirit of curiosity and a willingness to take risks. Don't be afraid to try new things, to step outside of your comfort zone, and to challenge yourself. Embrace failure as a learning opportunity and never give up on your dreams. As you go out into the world, remember to stay true to yourself, to be kind and compassionate to others, and to always act with integrity. These are the qualities that will help you build strong relationships, make a positive impact, and find fulfillment in your life. Finally, I want to congratulate you once again for your graduation. You have accomplished something truly remarkable, and I have no doubt that you will go on to achieve even greater things in the years to come. So go out there and make your mark on the world. I can't wait to see what you will accomplish next. Congratulations, class of 2023. Forks up forever. It is my pleasure to introduce our co-valedictorians and identical twin brothers, Nicholas and Andrew DeLapp.
Thank you, Ms. Mejia, for the introduction. For those of you who may not know who we are Nicholas and Andrew DeLapp, representing your ASU Prep Casa Grande campus as co-valedictorians. Before I begin, Andrew and I would like to extend a thank you to our parents, teachers, counselors, peers, teammates, coaches, and family. As much as it is said, we truly wouldn't be here today without all the sacrifices that you have made for us. And now I'd like to start with a quote from Robert Stevenson. He once said, "Don't judge each day by the harvest you reap, but by the seeds that you plant." As some of us go on to college, get a job, or start a family, we can't focus on the individual moments, but instead on what we've set in motion for a better future. High school is but one small stepping stone on the path of life, and as we look back on it, think about what you've accomplished to prepare yourself for what lies ahead and what you've learned from the mistakes made along the way. We've cultivated relationships, spent seemingly endless hours studying, and laid the foundation for the rest of our lives. And now I'll hand it over to my brother.
Okay, thank you all again. I'll just be continuing the speech. So, as this chapter of our lives comes to a close, I'd like to bring up a quote by scientist and inventor Alexander Graham Bell. As one door closes, another opens. We're entering a new chapter of our lives. I admit that high school hasn't been all sunshine and rainbows, but just because it's over doesn't mean that this time has to be scary or sad. So instead of harboring regret and embarrassment about these last few years or any bad memories, we should all look back on these four great years fondly. Going forward, I challenge you to not look to the future with anxiety or fear, but just take it one step at a time. Plant the seeds today for a better future, a better tomorrow. Again, we'd like to thank you all who have believed in us, and we want to know that we believe in you as well, no matter what that'll mean after today. So class of 2023, it's been an honor to be a part of your lives. From Nick, myself, and all the other speakers up here, thank you.
Hello, graduates. My name is Carrie Larson, and I'm one of the heads of schools for ASU Prep. During the school year, I've had a chance to hear many of your stories from your principals and teachers, and I'm honored to get a chance to congratulate you and your families today.
Hola, graduados. Mi nombre es Carrie Larson, y soy una de las directoras de las escuelas de ASU Prep. Durante el año escolar, he escuchado muchas de sus historias, de sus directores y maestros, y me siento honrada de tener la oportunidad de felicitarlos a ustedes y a sus familias el día de hoy. Mientras todas se aventuran hacia todas las cosas maravillosas que harán, espero que en el futuro se encuentren felices y satisfechos, y no puedo esperar a escuchar cómo continuarán sus historias aquí en Arizona o a donde sea la vida los dirija.
As all of you venture off into the wonderful things you will do next, I hope the future finds you happy and fulfilled, and I can't wait to hear how you all will continue your stories here in Arizona or wherever life takes you. We will not keep your future waiting. It is time for your diplomas.
No hagamos esperar a su futuro. Ahora es el momento para sus diplomas. Honraremos a cada estudiante individualmente por lograr su diploma de escuela secundaria. Tengan en cuenta que tenemos 550 nombres para leer. Mientras lo hacemos familiares y amigos en el público, favor de permanecer donde está y mantener los pasillos libres en todo momento. Su graduado se tomará varias fotos hoy, por eso lo pedimos que no venga al piso para tomar fotos. Gracias.
We will honor each student individually for achieving their high school diploma. Please keep in mind we have 550 names to read. While we do so, families and friends in the audience, please keep the aisles open at all times. Stay in your seat. We will take your graduates' photos several times today, so we ask that you do not come to the floor for pictures. Thank you, and on to the graduates.
Anayeli Carolina Loaiza Ayala.
Joshua Gordon.
Pureza Silva.
Jocelyn Bustellos.
Ana Alondra Horta Altamirano.
Jaren Bryson Fadley.
Annalie Esperanza Granados.
Cameron Ekman.
Andrea Gallegos Fernandez.
Peyton Milbourne.
Alessandra Montes.
Jeremiah Villanueva.
Yaslin Itzel Rivera Parra.
Aiden Park.
Michaela Lanier Hopkins.
Hannah O.
Paola Andino Reyes.
Christopher Swan.
Kiana Spears.
Kylie Fleming.
Brandon Serna.
Sophie Chaluk.
Mateo Rodriguez.
Goriel Yarro.
Silvano Arismendi Encarnacion.
Michelangelo Muzzi.
Damone Marie Brown.
Peyton Scythe.
Mia Kino.
Katie Kramer.
Jose Acevedo.
Tatum Arvidson.
Devin Berner.
Lucas Moeller.
Asmaria Mavis.
Mason Dietrich.
Isabella Keller.
John Weber.
Kenneth Husaino.
Nathan Graham.
Jeremiah Beltran.
Crisia Gianni Zamarone.
Kendrick Gianfi.
Savannah Cronin.
Luis Diaz Rodriguez.
Elias Moreno Harrington.
Oscar Rojo Jr.
Joseph Seabright.
Rianne Nicole Harmson.
Logan Bradley.
Megan Melissa Lee Colley.
Sarah Garcia.
Jakaya Niagene Lane.
Jackson Macias.
Jace Reed Thrash.
Erica Zolo Rojas.
Ariella Nalani Hirsch.
Woo. Kayla Amin.
Caitlin Marie Witalik.
Jaden Evans Nunez.
Jordan Summer Tomko.
Aiden Hodges.
Marissa Ann Thompson.
Faith Little.
Kira Sabine Kessner.
Carolyn Farnham.
Sawyer Patrick Gaines.
Kayla Farrell.
Zara Yasir Abdelkadir.
Grace Bourbon Valdez.
Ariana Adrian.
Emma Sanchez.
Talia Rosario Craig.
Ivy Sidler.
Talissa Perla Craig.
Alexis Ruiz.
Garrett Anthony Swan.
Taja Ward.
Evan Lewis Renfrey.
Kaiba Mitchell.
Sienna Alejandra Mazan.
Bennett Solis.
Ryan Leah Smith.
Skylar Donnelly.
Makai Christopher Saunders.
Cameron Callahan.
Evan Samuel Samano.
Jude Valenzuela.
Samuel Kwaku Antwi.
Samiha Udine.
Grant Ironman.
Jocelyn Bain.
Myla Orion Soperito.
Catherine Baker.
Madison Elizabeth Doyne.
Lillian Sylvester.
Bronwyn McKenna Zink.
Emma Preston.
Isabel Marie Richardson.
Isaiah Butler.
Bianca Lee Fulton.
Caleb Kiefer.
Brandy Elizabeth Mertens.
Christopher Langston.
Gibson Nichols.
Ollie McJunkin.
Ryan Taslar Walters.
Elizabeth Mullins.
Winton Drake Vasquez.
Riley LeBlanc.
Seth Manuel Vasquez.
Nicholas Pedersen.
Joseph Bennett.
Sukanya Samyu.
Jacob Ryan Owens.
Ruby Vercel.
Naga Venkata Saipreetam Vadavali.
Haley Soto.
Carlos Emmanuel Garcia Jr.
Tatum Lamb.
Craig Ryan Mushat Jr.
Mallory Taylor.
Caden Drew DeLeo.
Jalen Guadalupe.
Malenka Ashley Monroe.
Elizabeth Demery.
Lacey Ann Kupfer.
Jadelyn Heckel.
Mia Montserrat Gonzalez.
Angelina Estrada.
Itzel Aime Delgadillo.
Naomi Graham.
Renato James Torres Tejada.
Kiara Isabel Garcia Lopez.
Diego Alejandro De Luna.
Ada Kyleman.
Brad Harrigi.
Lauren Sarin.
Paolo Caraveo.
Kai Mayu.
Cole Ethan Heineman.
Samantha Widener.
Gerardo Delgado Recias.
Carly Boone.
Ocean Rain Afo.
Peyton Boone.
Hayden Anderson.
Belinda Fechter.
Aiden Daniel Desmond. Xavier Johnson. Nolan Reed Gabaldon. Robert Hunt. Maddox Jeffrey Houseman. Courtney Couch. Dennis Maxwell Keith. Morgan McNutt. Andrew Joseph Gilbert. Alyssa Gonzalez. Liam Joseph Wadley. Gabrielle Parks. Amelia Thomas. Adrian Sutilla. Devin Margaret Lau. Isabella Gianetto. Clarita Kirikosian. Brooke Blackwell. Liliana Lisette Shomar Esparza.
Paris Chipkowskis.
Alyssa Marie Sweetser. Shane Rockefeller. Shelby Kathleen Hernandez. Angelie De La Cruz. Soraya Elinam Essie Lolly. Gabriel Erickson. Roz Ajay Kinslow Mahoney. Ava Maskin. Alyssa Tavares Aguirre. Gisela Kanesh. Paradiez Mylene Peterson. Carly Kikolski. Mackenzie Magdalene Baptiste. Keshaya Walton Knox. Brendan Greg Chirinos. Desiree Hill. Jacob Klein. Brianna Hostein. Alexander Joseph Yar. Ethan Klein. Monique Catherine Eckhart.
A backflip.
Tara Jang.
Good. Sorry, it's okay.
Bella Francesca Sauter. Michaela Tate. Alessandra Nuri Jimenez. Lilia Avila. Tyler Mitchell Henthorne. Joanna Palacio. Avery Gray Kinzer. Brenna Hobbs.
Elsa Reed.
Emily O'Reilly.
Nevea Medina.
Tatum Spratt.
Yeah, Tatum.
Emily Bouchard.
Reagan Berger.
Katie Ziegler.
Abigail Peck.
Kaden Urostegi.
Sandler Baldwin.
Jeremiah Thompson.
Olivia Tucker.
Christian Delgado.
Catherine Corbett.
Kasha Patterson.
Sharona Hirsch.
Esteban Pacheco.
Emma Shelby.
Samuel Reyes.
Bryson Downey.
Jeremiah Frank.
Alexander Dobbins.
Alani Angel.
David Hernandez.
Jasmine Carrasco.
Ian Masterson.
Deviana J. Choi Ting Lu.
Tegan Woodrich.
Dominique Galindo.
Megan Kinneman.
Fiona Good.
Albert Trollup.
Miguel Ulises Hernandez Manriquez.
Ellie Bradford.
Jerry Smith.
Hunter Bolt.
Cole Merwin.
Connor Parker.
Cooper Nelson.
Caden Anderson.
Patrick Jarrell Monzon Allegro.
Devin Allen.
Eduardo Sanchez Flores.
Danae Reed.
Yamila Albazoni Zavala.
Soledad Romero.
Kareli Ragosa Marquez.
Christina Muco.
Gabriela Galaviz.
Ashton Townsend.
Andrea Casares.
Juliana Statue.
Michaela Johnson.
Giovanni Venturella.
Gabriela Munoz.
Catherine Leuenberger.
A joke, a jack.
Estera Doach.
Damian Enriquez.
Kaylee Higgins.
Tierney Butler.
Audrey Cathcart.
Elias Casaneda.
Kaylin Ordaz.
Kaylee Jean Marie Coleman.
Olivia Fragala.
Vivian Amparan Rivera.
Grace Mathis.
Victoria Rose Perez.
Alexandra Laloja.
Noemi Lopez.
Tiana Gaines.
Orion Van Esseltine.
Emery Williams.
Johnny Zapata.
David Ellison.
Jason Pham.
Gregory Lopez.
Wisdom Ruelas.
Nicolas Padilla.
Layla Kwani.
Alexandra Martinez.
Donovan Pina.
Olivia Cedillo.
Daniel Flores Polanco.
Lila Jackson.
Juan Manuel Alvarado Aceves.
Connor Lundberg.
Benito Vasquez.
Dahlia Welter.
Jonathan Ocampo.
Rebecca Rector.
Zaire Saquon Williams.
Malia Billy.
Venancio Felix.
Isabella Silva.
Jovan Quintana.
Jesus Villalobos.
Josue Arturo Ramos.
Shay Walker.
Diego Suarez.
Eduardo Bonilla Rodriguez.
Kiana Itzel Bracamontes.
Wesley Shea.
Hunter Sam.
Michaela Forbes.
Luis Alonso Felix.
Connor Ames.
Tayag.
Josephette Alarcón Valle. Yeah.
Jaden Tayag.
Samuel Logan Apodaca.
Isabella Hope Perez.
Jasmine Navarez Carrillo.
Hannah Perez.
Noé Duran Hidalgo.
Alexa Chanel Cantu.
Dana Everett.
Moana Pu'ule.
Joanna Carrion Mercado.
Svetlana Wurstler.
Camila Guzman Ocampo.
Leilani Patino.
Michelle Melendez.
Caden Myers.
Jose Carlos Ortiz.
Paul James Montoya.
Caleb Rankin.
Loren Payan Cantina.
Jorge Luis Ruiz Villalobos.
Shyla Samaripa.
Antonio Morgan.
Jordan Montalvan.
Jose Ortiz Lopez.
Heath Kelly.
Rafael Munoz.
Naomi Hidrogo.
Nathan Salerno.
Jillian Smith.
Bryce Strumeyer.
Gabriel Martinez.
Dalton Euling.
Aisha Khan.
Andre Palmer.
Miriam Khan.
Garyan Patrick.
Raina Cooley.
Caden Glickman Williams.
Dakota Cassing.
Jai Fisher.
Amara Bingham.
Evelyn Cabrera.
Caitlin Bishop.
Haley Kramer.
Madison Crowder.
Anissa Aguirre.
Ashley Pierre.
Leilani Rivera.
Tara Gupta.
Ramon Murrieta Ogruez.
Vivek Habu.
Jacob Paulino.
Ana Barella.
Brendan Montufar Morales.
Maria Canumparumbel.
Connor Bradford.
Yes, sir, Con!
Logan Cox.
Nicholas Juarez.
David Hunter Clark.
Alexa Moberly.
Guillermo Grimsley.
Anna Toledo.
Landon Cotting.
Kathleen Echeverria.
Zachary Wolf.
Jock Tunguru.
Kelsey Pidge.
Jacob Garrigues.
Killian McCullen.
Brenda Mendez.
Matthew Medina.
Eva Mireya Rodriguez.
Jaden Espinoza Patterson.
Jake Lane.
Emily Singh Marr.
Diego Cadena.
Galvin Shockley.
Darian Castillo.
Ryan Wickham.
Diego Sanchez Beltran.
Remigio Martinez Sanchez.
Sebastian Waterworth.
Lane Bilak.
Emmanuel Guevara.
Victoria Clanton.
Tyler Yoshihiro Keating.
Natalie Vanderwerf.
Manuel Carrillo Flores Jr.
Parker DeShiel.
Miles Wadish.
Emma Glimbaki.
Eli Fritz.
Ethan Miller.
Anthony Armas.
Samantha Jetton.
Andrew DeLapp.
Ashlyn McCleave.
Nicholas DeLapp.
Baraka Kurui.
Isaiah Shortman.
Marisela Gomez.
Michaela Higgins.
Leonardo Gallegos.
Okay. Saida Shakti Adu Elohim.
Evan Nielsen.
Ido Zelter Zubida.
Jasmine Patel.
Cheyenne Patty.
Ryan Smedley.
Aiden Biz Wanger.
Sawyer Tobin.
Grace Miller.
Ian Sanchez.
Madison Deweese.
Aiden Siegel.
Jaylee Damasco.
Kayla Bauckham.
Emma Shaw.
Rebecca Young.
Sophie Fossil.
Madeline Rebar.
Lydia Hagler.
Anna Kyle.
Isabella Jimenez.
Madeline King.
Melissa Viveros.
Ian Sherman.
Natalia Mendez Contreras.
Maximiliano Camez.
Sarah Yanis.
Valerie Hermosillo.
Lila Wise.
Melissa Meany.
Amelia Moreno.
Rachel Meany.
Tristan McGahey.
Landon Gale.
Elizabeth Parthay.
Liana Yovanov.
Amin Weinman.
Presley Kern.
Angel Damian Rueda Martinez.
Giselle Taylor Bonds.
Iris Oviedo.
Brady Beamer.
Aiden Grajeda.
Brendan Deadman.
Nathan Amador.
Bella Floriano.
Shayliana Verdugo.
Ava Pascarella.
Shefali Bahara.
Jory Grace Davis.
Kyle Freeman.
Elena Kata.
Wait. Giannina Olar.
Yes, sir, Giannina.
Ahmed Hassan.
Luke Olar.
Mohammed Tashbakov.
Noor Khan.
Adam Abo Alcare.
Ariana Marr.
Kylie Carrot.
Mohammed Mohammed.
Ashley Cruz.
Tashvia Alam.
Brock Bodie.
Jaden Mitchell.
Grace Van Skyver.
Gabrielle Ramsey.
Kylie Whitehouse.
Esther Sun.
Tess Beginski.
Dylan Peacock.
Alejandro De La Torre.
Althalia Prado.
Zoe Elkin.
Ashton Riddle Gray.
Mitchell Yeager.
Michaela Lane.
Rhea Verma.
Tara Sullivan.
Megan Mandley.
Carly Collison.
Emma Espo. Ava DeBrigida. Isabella Neese. Angelina Paloma.
Linda!
Kaden Dealey. Haley Keel. Bella Badillo. Madeline Nolf. Samantha Docharm. Simon Misson. Kaylin Sorney. Shayla Blair. Leah Small. Matthew Plants. Zach Rivera. Trent Harshey. Aiden So. Elena Forrest. Ash Puff. Luis Angel Alvarado de la O. Jordan Manuelito. Gio Enrique Bacani. Laura Damaso Alvarado. Ting Ting Tan. William Siddiqui. Corbin Peral. Aaliyah Echo Martin. Reese Augustine. Benjamin Rodriguez. Destiny Perlwitz. Aviana Jackson. Sydney Hines. Philip Spry. Antonio Cruz. Eden Layton High. Isabella Wood. Kaylee Castro. Marissa Navarro. Kaylee Rivat. Holden Rayback. Martel Burnett. Hayden Swanson.
Graduates. Graduates, staff, families, and friends, it is my great honor to thank you for being here. We know some of you traveled from far away and have brought in family, and we thank you so much for being with us today. My name is Julie Young, and I am the Vice President of Education Outreach and Student Services at Arizona State University, as well as the Managing Director for ASU Prep Academy. I am very aware that I'm the closing speaker today, and so I'm going to assure you that I will be brief. For those of you who are old enough to know, parents, grandparents, these kids, this staff, they are simply the best. I could not walk out of this arena today unless you know how deeply proud I am of the graduates that are sitting in front of us today. Students, your school principals and counselors have shared with me positive stories about you that renew my faith in our future. Here are some of those that they shared. Student, Paul Montoya Jr. He's graduating with 78 credits from ASU, which means he only needs about 40 more ASU credits to graduate from college. We have an entire squad of athletes from several of our high schools who will continue to pursue their passions after graduation on the collegiate and the professional levels, some even destined for the Olympics. During her time at ASU Prep, Soraya Lawley completed an internship at ASU through the prestigious organization Running on the Sun, where she worked with ASU professors and graduate students in chemistry labs. National Merit finalist Tara Jang is graduating with more than 35 college credits, has a 4.0 unweighted GPA, achieved the highest possible ACT composite score, and still found time to actively participate in school clubs and volunteering in her community. Michaela Hopkins is not only a nationally recognized scholar with numerous scholarships offers under her belt, she is credited for leading the positive school spirit and culture at her campus and has been featured in several interviews because she is so obviously a star. Also, I want to shout out the grads who started with ASU Prep in kindergarten. Can you please stand if you started in kindergarten at ASU Prep? Woohoo! I believe we have at least 8 and maybe a few more of students who have spent their entire K-12 career with us at ASU Prep, and we thank you. Thank you to each of you for being Sun Devils. I wish I could call out each of you today because there are so many more great stories to tell. Some of you faced numerous personal hardships, but you are still here, and as in one of our speeches, you survived. You not only survived, but you thrived. Some of you had to travel quite the distance to be here today, as I mentioned before, and we're so glad that you did. Some of you are watching live streaming from far distances on a broadcast, and we thank you for participating. Class of 2023, it's difficult to put in words the impact you've made on ASU Prep. I just want you to know that we see you and we appreciate you, and we are so proud of you. Please remember your Sun Devil roots as you transition to this next phase of your life. And when you're ready, come back and find us and consider mentoring the future ASU Prep graduates who will follow in your footsteps. It has been an honor to have you at ASU Prep. All right, so now let's get to the fun part. Graduates, please stand. We have reached the traditional part of the ceremony that marks your official transition from high school student to high school graduate. The next words I say will officially mark the conferral of your diploma. By virtue of the authority vested in me by the state of Arizona and on the recommendation of the faculty of ASU Preparatory Academy, I hereby certify that you have met the requirements for graduation as set forth by the state and our governing board. I hereby confer upon each of you your high school diploma and welcome you to the company of scholars with all of its rights, honors, privileges, and obligations. You may now move your tassel from right to left. Ladies and gentlemen, family, honored guests, I present to you the graduating class of ASU 2023. Go Devils!
Phonies, and they celebrate my medals or they wanna take my trophies. Some are loyal soldiers while these other thorns are rosy. And if you never know who you can trust, then trust me, you'll be lonely. Oh, are you ready for the sequel? Ain't ready for the latest in the garden of evil. I'm gonna be the greatest in a golden cathedral.
So cool, top to the bottom, just cool. Every little thing that I do, damn it, I'm feeling so cool. Yeah, woke up feeling like a new James Dean. I comb my hair like an old school scene. I'm feeling high like a late night summer in last year. Ooh, ooh, ooh.
smoke a feel like a new James Dean. I comb my hair like an old school scene. When I grow up, I wanna be just like me. And lately I've been feeling so cool. Stay up on their eyes, never come down.